Our motoring tip of the week concerns the many information placards or decals found on a modern vehicle. Under the hood, you'll find a number of these decals on most vehicles, and most of them relate to service personnel servicing your vehicle. However, there is some consumer information there as well. For example, on this Volkswagen, the type of motor oil that's used is very important. There's a decal relating to that. There's emission control information. There's refrigerant charge and type information for mechanics over here. But far and away, the most important placard or decal on any car is the tire information decal. It tells you tire size, load and speed rating, in some cases, wheel diameter and width. And it also tells you tire pressure and speed rating of those tires. So it's very important information when you're replacing tires or when you're doing your monthly tire pressure check. The pressures could vary front to rear. The spare could be quite different pressure. And in some cases, you've got different specs depending whether the vehicle's lightly loaded or heavily loaded. And hats off to Volvo. Their tire pressure decal is usually on the fuel filler door, which is a great idea because every time you fuel up the vehicle, you see it. Prompts you to check it. That's your motoring tip of the week.